Healthcare innovations can be important when it comes to catching a health problem early and getting back on the path to living a healthy life. And that's just what today's Innovation in Medicine is all about when it comes to breast cancer. Okay, we've all heard about mammograms, but Dr. Alshik, today we're talking about a mammogram that's just a little bit more advanced.
Yes, today we're talking about Contrast Enhanced Digital Mammography, or CEDM for short. It does work as a proxy for breast MRI. So any indication we would send for a breast MRI, now we can offer these patients a contrast mammogram. Use a normal mammogram with an IV. So we give patients iodinated contrast and then take pictures with and without contrast in order to see areas of concern. And any areas which are of concern, such as a cancer, do have increased blood flow to them. Those areas would then turn white on the mammogram and prompt our attention for further investigations. And then we have immediate results, comparable to those of a breast MRI, that we can immediately share with the patient.
Is that mostly used for patients that have dense breasts, or is it really something that's offered to anyone?
Well, certainly it can be used to screen patients with extremely dense breasts, but it can also be used for multiple other indications. So commonly, we're using it in patients that have just been diagnosed with breast cancer to delineate the true size of the lesion. Additionally, we use it to see the response to chemotherapy. Patients who have persistent clinical symptoms such as bloody nipple discharge who have a negative mammogram, and we can also use it in patients for asymptomatic high-risk surveillance.
Compare the benefits that the CEDM would have over, say, a traditional diagnostic breast MRI.
Women with claustrophobia can really struggle with breast MRI in being in a face-down position for over an hour with their breasts in tight compression. So this is actually 1/6 of the time. It only takes 8 minutes to do. It's only 1/4 of the cost, and the patient has their results immediately.
From your expert, perspective, why do you love this as an innovation?
With this, we're able to truncate the time from the initial screening mammogram to the surgery by a factor of 2 or a factor of 3, so women can get out there and live their best lives.
Karen Rosenthal isn't shy about her appreciation for this test.
I believe it saved my life.
Earlier this year, her healthcare team noticed an issue on her routine mammogram and had her undergo a biopsy.
Those results came back with a cancer diagnosis. This was on the right side.
Karen's doctors had her do the CEDM testing to get a better sense of the extent of her cancer.
It was all of 10 minutes for the whole test.
And while the goal of the testing was to look at her right breast,
the entire left breast was full of cancer, although it looked stable on the traditional mammogram. For 6 years, her left mammogram looked normal. And that this contrast mammogram saved Karen's life.
I'm very thankful that they found it, because otherwise I might not be here.
Karen had a mastectomy on her left side and a lumpectomy on her right, followed by radiation. She now has regular follow-up visits with her doctors and is getting back to her normal routine.
I'm doing good. I'm working on taking the time to enjoy each moment, each day, the best you can.
She hopes her story will help educate other women about their options.
I would suggest that they ask their doctors if this test is available for them. You would know right away, and instead of having to worry.
To learn about other innovations in medicine, just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.